It is time. It is time to finish this on the Sunday morning.
Ice.
Okay, everyone, chill. Done it! I'm not even gonna question how she made those. I'm just gonna accept it. I really like this game. Just kind of bullshit. Ah, crap. Okay, that's a. We probably should have gotten the vlogger first. Yeah, you can see. Since we have enough gigabytes to watch. Dads, I'm pretty sure we're actually near the end of the Great Sea. And then I can do. Doom's DLC. Then I'll get. 64%. Dang it. There we go. Let's head in. Dang it. I had more Mr. Freeze quotes to tell. Oh wait, here it is. It would bring me to tears if I had tears to shed. Because I wasted them all. And I spilled them into pasta. Okay, let's go. Let's speedrun this crap. The first question. Picture drawn. I'm just gonna go. It's wrong, isn't it? It's wrong. Yep, it was wrong. You got covered in crap. Let's do this. Is this gonna be like the same question? Oh wait, no, that's false, isn't it? Isn't that false? I could have sworn I got into. Yes! Yep, I knew it! Got sucked right in. Little bastard. 12 passengers in the ride of the bus. 7 people remain on the bus. Five of them get off. 5 plus 7. You know, I have to do some math right here. Five plus 7. Yep, that's correct. Aw, oh, come on! That should be correct! If 12 people and 5 got off, there would be 7. That's the answer! I'm not lying! That's the answer. I looked it up, even. You're lying, game. Like, sure, it was like in subtraction, but come on, it's the... Really? Really? That was easy. Yeah, did you not know that I am Mario? Yeah, probably. Okay, question 2. King Oli. Oh, come on! Really? Because I failed, like, the first 2 questions. They're making them really easy each time I have to replay, just to get me to the next one. Oh, fuck you, then. Third question. Speak of A and C are lying. B is lying. And who C says is lying? Oh. Okay. I don't know why I chose that one. Shit. Yeah. Yeah, I was just like, wait. Fuck. Why did I choose this one? Yeah, I'm not that very smart to decisions very much. Like, I have a whole mental breakdown if I have to choose to go with my mom to the store or stay at home. I have a literal... Well, unless I'm really lazy that they don't want to stay. But I have, like, a literal mental breakdown. Like, oh, God! Ah! Hey. Question 1! Oh, are you kidding me? I'm insulted. I am insulted, game. I'm insulted, game. Okay. Let me guess it. Yep. Okay, if both of them... is lying. So I'm gonna guess C is actually the correct one. Fucking knew it. I did it! Yes! Okay. So, yeah, fine. Yes, it was this one. I was too late. I was too early. Shit. Yeah, sorry. Damn it. I'll try again. I was too worried. Yes! I've done it! Well, I wasn't expecting that. Oh, hey, at least I got free confetti from this one. So, fuck. We did it! Probably get some confetti. I'm playing my game! Yeah, I'm coming. Okay, let's go. Hey, you ready to go? Go! Huh. I've seen a ring of these people. Guess there's no more Ventimales. Oh, yeah, so I'll miss their flat out bullshit. I'll miss them so much. Time to go into overdrive. Jack. Damn it. Fuck! Son of a bitch. No. Wait. Aw, oh, damn, down, down. Shit. Shit. Excellent. Damn, damn. Keep getting great.
shit.
Yes! shit. I don't get it! Just stick with them! You don't need to repeat it! No... Don't... What? Oh. That's your Betty time. Oh, crap. So what, is this like a gangster or an assassin? A tape assassin? Thank you. Oh, God. Need to do the fire one. I'm just gonna save a little bit. Get this. Let's see this brick. And there it goes. Am I pleased?
just one more.
Yep, one more. Yeah.
I think that's my least favorite so far. Of the chapters, I mean. My least favorite. And it's going up to the sky, of course it is. Do we need Professor Toad for this? Let's see what this is. It should be ice, right? I'm gonna skip it. Is not getting much love, is it? Such great technology of the Mushroom Kingdom. Isn't that something? Oh. Are we going to heaven? Are we being serious? Are we going to heaven? Let's wait. We have to save. Thank you.